Hi friends, myself Libin. Today I am going to explain how to buy and sell gold using VWAP and RSI. So I am going to give a complete tutorial on VWAP and RSI. So watch completely, then only you will be getting a better idea how to use this strategy and how we can make profit by using this strategy. So this is one of the best strategy we can use for any commodities. Okay, before going to the topic, if you are seeing first time my channel, kindly subscribe my channel. Also enable the bell icon so that you'll be getting notification immediately if I upload any new videos. And the same way, those who want to learn more about market, you can visit my YouTube channel Libin Easy, and you can see a lot of videos related to market. So you can see like a lot of tutorials related to VWAP and RSI, and you can see like what is Bank Nifty, Nifty, what is resistance and support. And you can see like lot of long term stock selection, and you can see the basics of share market, like lot of things you can see in my YouTube channel. So kindly visit my YouTube channel and learn more about market. Okay, let us come to the topic. So today I am going to explain how to buy and sell gold. So most of the people are aware like the gold is coming under commodity market. So in the commodity market, we can trade from morning 9 o'clock to evening 11:30 p.m. we can trade. So that is advantage of commodity market. So when you are going for a commodity market, the time will be more compared to equity market, because equity market will be, you can trade up to 3:30, and when you are going for a commodity market, you can trade up to 11:30 night. And the first thing I will explain how to set up our VWAP and RSI. So the first thing is that we have to open the chart. So here you can see there is a gold M and gold. So gold M is like gold mini, the lot size will be 10, like each 1 rupees, it will be like 10 rupees up. And when you are going for a gold, it will be like per lot, it will be like 100 shares. So like 1 rupees up, it will be like 100 rupees up. So this is the major things you have to keep in mind, like when you are going for a gold or a gold M. The first thing, I will open my chart here. So once you open the chart, here you can go. So I am opening my chart. So in this chart, you can see like, I'll remove first my VWAP and RSI, and I'll show you how to set up this. Okay, the first thing we have to search VWAP here, okay. So the first strategy we are using, VWAP. So once you type VWAP here, you'll be getting that point. So this will be added to your gold chart, okay. So your VWAP is ready now. And the same way, we have to set up now RSI. Again, we have to go to the studies. The studies, you have to search RSI. So just type RSI, and RSI will be coming here. So RSI, you can see down here. And again, you have to go to click on the RSI, and you can see there is a setting button. So just click on the setting button, and here you have to make the period as 3. And overbought and oversold will be 80 and 20 respectively you can keep. So once you are ready with this, you can go done button. So right now you are ready with your RSI and VWAP. So this is a simple technique we can use for any commodities, okay. So this strategy will be working mainly on any commodities, even the equity market also this strategy we can use. And this is a very good strategy, and we can use this strategy and we can make a good profit. So right now we can see the gold is approaching nearby the VWAP line. So I am planning to buy only above the VWAP line. So I am waiting for a good opportunity. So in the same way, by that time you have to check the RSI also. So RSI also is showing above 80. It means the stock is in a bullish mood, but it is yet to cross VWAP line. So we will see like what is the value of VWAP here. So right now we can see it is almost touching the VWAP line. So here we can see it is yet to cross VWAP line. So once it is cross the VWAP line, we will wait for another 2 more candles. Then only we have to take an entry. So as soon as it is touching, don't take an entry, because the candle has to cross above VWAP line. Then only we can go and buy. So right now we can see, right now if you see here, it is just touching the VWAP line and it is not crossing. So right now I'll make a buy. Like for example, right now we can see it is 53,000. 533. So that is the rate of gold right now. So currently I am planning to buy like around 53,600. So that is a good entry, because another 60 points it will cover the VWAP line, and we can keep the stop loss just below that. So just imagine, like I'm going to buy. So I'm planning to buy it one lot. So one lot is like 10 shares, okay? Because this is a mini, and here I'm planning to buy. So we can use a stop loss also here. So for any advance buy, we can place the order before it is crossing the VWAP line. So I'm planning to buy it. Just imagine 53,600. I am planning to buy. So right now it is 540. So I am planning to buy at 600. And this we can make it as market. And here we can make it as an intraday. So these are the major options you have to select when you are going for a intraday selection. So once you submit this order will be pending at 53,600. So once it comes to 53,600, this order will be executed, and immediately we can keep the stop loss. So that is advantage, okay? Like we know like which line is VWAP line. So when you are planning to buy above the VWAP line, we will not be able to buy because there will be a sudden movement. So that we have to buy in advance and we have to be ready. Okay, right now we can see what was my buying price. So I was about to buy at 53,600. If you would have placed this order, like if you submitted this order, this will be executed at this price. And currently you can see within that price it came above the VWAP line, and if you see the current rate, it is like almost now 100 points up. So within a second you can make 1,000 rupees. So because the lot size is 10, so within a second or within a minute you can make a good profit. So that is the best strategy you can use for your intraday. If you are using this strategy, you can make a good profit. So right now you can see, like I will show you the chart as well as. So let us go to the chart. So I am opening my VWAP line and RSL, and I will explain you. And here you can see, like once it is crossed the VWAP line, it is moving such a way. So this is like one of the best strategy we can use for any of the intraday trading. Like if you are going for any commodities, you can use this strategy. So like as soon as it is, the order is executed, now what you can do, we can keep 100 points below the VWAP line. Like for example, we can keep the stop loss of 53,500 because our buy was 53,600. So automatically the order is executed, and within a minute we can make 1,000 rupees. So anywhere you can see, like here also you can see it was coming down the below VWAP line. Here you can do one thing, you can make a sell order, and you can see how much profit you can make, almost 500 points down from here. The same way you can see in the morning also, here you can see it was close the VWAP line, and you can see almost 100 to 200 points movement there. Same thing you can see in the early morning also. So early morning also it was close the VWAP line. Suddenly if you take a play order, like here also you can take a order like around 53,600, and you can see within 10 minutes or within half an hour you can make almost 200 points. So that is advantage of this strategy. So here again I'll show you, like currently I'll show you. So right now we can see like what is the status now. So it is moving now almost, now we can see almost 100 points up now. So let us go back here. So now almost if you see now almost 150 points up. So within 150 points means almost 1,500 rupees you can make. So that is the advantage of commodity trading. Like when you are using VWAP and RSI, you can make a better trade by using this tool. So this is like one of the best strategy you can use for any commodities, okay? Any commodity you can use, and we can make a good profit by using this strategy. And if anyone is using this strategy in future, you can comment below this video, like what are the feedback or how much profit you are making by using this strategy. You can comment below this video. Okay, right now we can see the status of gold. So right now you can see gold is trading like 53,900. So our buy price was 53,600. So almost 300 points up now. So within 50 minutes, it was given 300 points. So if you are buying one lot, like if you are going mini one lot, like it is like 10 shares per lot, okay? From there also you can make like almost 3,000 rupees profit. And in the same way, if you are going with the gold, like lot size is 100 per lot. So 100, if you are buying, just imagine, you can make like almost 30,000 within 50 minutes. So that is the advantage of, VWAP and RSI. Right now you can see like almost 400 points up. Again, I'll open the VWAP and RSI, and I'll explain you also the same thing. So if you go to the chart part, so this is the chart part. You can see like our buy was like around 53,600, After that, you can see if you keep the stop loss also like 53,500, it is not even coming near by that area. So once it is cross the VWAP line, so the movement will be like there will be a sudden movement and you can make a good profit out of that. So this is the best strategy you can use for any commodities. Okay, and in the same way, I have created a WhatsApp and Telegram group to help the beginners. So you can, here you can see like there's a group in WhatsApp and Telegram. So this group is absolutely free. And daily basis, I'll be updating like what are the status of market, where we have to invest. So all the suggestions I'll be providing in WhatsApp and Telegram. So both the group you can see here. And the link I have given in the description. Like those who are interested to join this group, you can join by clicking the link. So both link I have given in the description. So you can visit my description and you can join to this group. Okay, in the same way, if anyone interested to open account in Angel Broking or Alice Blue, you can open the account. The link I have mentioned in the description. So you can go to my description and you can open the account. Hope today's topic is clear. And if you have any clarification related to this topic, you can comment below this video. And if you are using this strategy in future, please comment below like how much profit you are making and how this strategy is working. So all those feedback and comments, you can comment below this video. And the same way, you can share this video to your friends who are interested in trading. So kindly subscribe, like, share. Thanks for watching.